Let's give it a whirl. Over on this side, yeah.
This question may be too personal and embarrassing to answer, but I'm just going to...
Oh, I can hardly wait.
Why are you in jail?
Ah, why am I not in jail? Well, that's an interesting question. Number one, I don't know. Here's what I've come up with. Notice that I use big words. I don't try to boil it down to a shoutable slogan. Like turn on, tune in, drop out. Then they come. They come. So that's one possibility, that simply if you are defined in their eyes as an intellectual, then they automatically put you in the harmless category and send resources elsewhere. That's one possibility. Now, the other possibility is slightly more disturbing, but in the interests of thoroughness, let me raise it. Perhaps I'm sanctioned. Perhaps they decided... We don't really understand what this stuff is, and we can't have a mass movement. But let one guy just kind of keep the pilot light on in case we ever change our minds about this. He will have kept the pilot light on. And the other possibility, which is probably too naive, but in the interest, again, of exhaustive thoroughness, maybe they just haven't noticed yet. You know, Tim Leary, who's a friend of mine, would address 25,000 people at a throw. My crowds are, a couple of times a year, they creep over 1,000. And I think the key is to keep it low key. And we don't want to, Dodger Stadium filled or anything like that. It's very good to atomize it and spread it through. Now, the other thing is,